About the media. The media has to report the truth, but when they report the truth, you have a Sedition Act hanging over us.
No, if you report the truth, there's nothing, no, you don't have to fear anything, because it is the truth. But if you tell lies and you make up stories just to stir up emotions and make people angry with each other, then of course that is not right. You see?
What about the seditious probe under on the statute forum, what you call Rome statute forum participants?
No, on the Rome statute, the thing is, they've been under misunderstanding. They don't know anything about the Rome statute of Rome, but they will go and frighten people. There's nothing. They will, you know, even the Emperor of Japan, who led Japan during the war, he was not charged in any way. The same with the Kaiser of the Germans. Nothing was done to him. It's his officers who had been right.
Tuan, dalam ucap pertama Tuan ada menyentuh berkenaan dengan nasib Palestin tu.
Now the police are investigating the Rome Statute Forum for precisely discussing about these things. Can you dispel the misconceptions? Now they are investigating.
Well, the police is here to protect us. When people try to stir trouble, they must find out. It doesn't mean that their investigation will mean they will prosecute people, but they must find out whether there is any attempt to stir up trouble or not. That's why they have to investigate. It doesn't mean that it will be followed by charges. We have free speech, but free speech is not unlimited. You do something that is going to cause problems for people, you insult people, of course that is not included in free speech. Okay, thank you.